Powerful and efficient mobile stone crusher machines are designed to reduce large rocks and stones into smaller sizes for various applications in the construction, mining, and recycling industries. These are the 10 best mobile stone crushers in the world. 10. Terex Finlay C1550. A high-capacity and powerful cone crusher, the Terex Finlay C1550 is made for the aggregate and surface or mining industries. It is portable equipment that is simple to move to different locations, making it perfect for quarry owners and contractors who require a crusher for temporary projects or to travel regularly between sites. It has a 1,300 mm, 51 head diameter, a sturdy chassis, a track frame that offers good stability and mobility, and a large head diameter. It is propelled by a Caterpillar C15 engine with a fuel capacity of 960 liters and 540 horsepower. It can feed material as large as 350 millimeters, 14, depending on the application and material. It can generate up to 550 TPH, 605 US TPH, of high-quality aggregate. Moreover, it has an optional side conveyor and enlarged topper that can be utilized to store materials for other machines. 9. SBM Remax 500. It is a large impact crusher designed for the processing of soft to medium hard natural stone, as well as demolition debris and asphalt recycling. It features a high-performance horizontal shaft impact crusher with a 1,300 mm, 51-inch x 1,500 mm, 59 rotor diameter, and a heavy-duty chassis and track frame that provides excellent stability and mobility. It is powered by a Caterpillar C18 engine that delivers 571 horsepower, 425 kilowatts, and has a fuel capacity of 1,050 liters, 277 U.S. gallons. It is equipped with a range of features to ensure high performance and efficient operation. These include a double-deck pre-screening system, automatic tramp relief, and hydraulic adjustment for the impact aprons and rotor speed. It has a maximum feed size of up to 500 millimeters, 20 inch, and can produce up to 500 TPH, 551 US TPH, of high-quality aggregate, depending on the application and material. 8. Powerscreen Premiertrak 600. It is a high-performance, primary jaw crusher designed for large-scale quarrying, mining, demolition, and recycling applications. It features a large 1,200 mm x 820 mm, 47 inches by 32 inches, feed opening, and a heavy-duty chassis and track frame that provides excellent stability and mobility. It is powered by a Caterpillar C7.1 engine that delivers 335 horsepower, 250 kilowatts, and has a fuel capacity of 410 liters, 108 U.S. gallons. The jaw crusher is equipped with a range of features to ensure high performance and efficient operation. These include a hydraulic release chamber, automatic hydraulic CSS, closed side setting, adjustment, and a patented hydraulic folding hopper with an integrated loading ramp. The Premiertrak 600 has a maximum feed size of up to 600 millimeters, 23.6 inch, and can produce up to 600 TPH, 661 US TPH, of high-quality aggregate, depending on the application and material. 7. Keestrack R6. This is a high-performance impact crusher designed for the processing of hard rock, recycled concrete, and asphalt materials, which can be transported easily to various locations. The R6 features a high-performance horizontal shaft and impact crusher with a 1,300 mm, 51-inch x 900 mm, 35 rotor diameter, a heavy-duty chassis, and a track frame that provides excellent stability and mobility. It is powered by a Volvo Penta engine that delivers 328 kilowatts, 440 horsepower, and has a fuel capacity of 700 liters, 185 U.S. gallons. The R6 has a maximum feed size of up to 800 millimeters, 31.5 inch, and can produce up to 500 TPH, 551 U.S. TPH, of high-quality aggregate, depending on the application and material. The Keestrack R6 is a reliable and efficient impact crusher that is ideal for crushing hard rock and recycled materials in the mining, quarrying, and recycling industries. 6. Rubble Master RM90 Go. This is a compact mobile impact crusher designed for the processing of construction and demolition waste, natural rock, and asphalt recycling. It features a high-performance horizontal shaft and impact crusher with a 900 mm, 35-inch x 800 mm, 31 rotor diameter and a lightweight chassis and track frame that provides excellent mobility. It is powered by a 194 kilowatts, 260 horsepower diesel engine that has a fuel capacity of 450 liters, 119 U.S. gallons. The RM90GO has a maximum feed size of up to 700 millimeters, 27.5 inch, and can produce up to 200 TPH, 220 US TPH, of high-quality aggregate, depending on the application and material. It is also available with an optional magnetic separator and an independent pre-screening system, which can be used for processing contaminated materials. Its compact design and lightweight frame make it easy to transport and maneuver, while its advanced features ensure high-quality output and efficient operation. 5. Terex Finlay J1170. It is a high-performance, compact, high-strength, crawler-mounted mobile primary jaw crusher designed for the quarrying, mining, demolition, and recycling industries, featuring a heavy-duty vibrating rod feeder, hydrostatic drive, independent pre-screening unit, reversible jaws, and fully hydraulically enclosed side, set adjustment and pressure relief system. It is powered by a Cat C9.3 375 horsepower, 280 kilowatts diesel engine. Its compact yet powerful track-mounted mobile primary jaw crusher boasts a throughput of up to 450 TPH. It has a jaw crusher with an opening of 1,100 mm x 700 mm, 44 inches x 28 inches. Its versatile and reliable jaw crusher delivers a high level of productivity and efficiency, making it an excellent choice for a wide range of applications. Choose. 4. McCloskey I54. This mobile impact crusher was designed and manufactured by McCloskey International, a Canadian-based company that specializes in the production of heavy-duty, crushing and screening equipment for the mining, aggregates, recycling, and construction industries. It is one of the company's flagship crushers and is known for its high performance, durability, and versatility. It features a 47 inches by 53 inches, 1,200 millimeters x 1,350 millimeters impactor chamber with a 53.5 inches by 37 inches, 1,360 millimeters x 950 millimeters feed opening, which allows it to handle a wide range of materials and applications. The McCloskey I54 is a robust and reliable mobile impact crusher that can handle tough materials and demanding applications, making it a popular choice for construction and mining companies around the world. The crusher is powered by a 430 horsepower, 320 kilowatts, Tier 4 final diesel engine and features a hydraulic overload protection system, which helps prevent damage to the crusher in case of an uncrushable material entering the chamber. 3. Kleemann Mobirex MR130Z EVO2. It is a mobile impact crusher that is designed to process soft to medium hard natural stone and recycling materials. It is commonly used in the quarrying, mining, and recycling industries to crush materials such as limestone, granite, and concrete. It has a powerful diesel-electric drive system that enables it to operate efficiently and economically. The crusher has a large feed opening of 1,300 mm x 900 mm, which allows it to handle large feed sizes of up to 1,100 mm. The crusher's rotor is equipped with 4 blow bars, which can be adjusted to provide precise crushing performance. The machine has a highly efficient screening system that ensures high-quality end products with minimal oversized material. It also features a remote control system that allows operators to control the crusher from a safe distance, enhancing safety and efficiency. 2. Sandvik QJ341 Plus. This is used in quarrying, demolition, recycling, and mining applications. It is a versatile machine that can handle a variety of materials, including hard rock, gravel, and slag. The crusher has a large feed opening of 1,200 by 750 millimeters, which allows it to handle large feed sizes of up to 600 millimeters. It is equipped with a hydraulically adjustable jaw setting that allows for precise control over the size of the finished product. The machine has a highly efficient pre-screen system that can be used to remove fines before they enter the crushing chamber, ensuring high-quality end products. It is powered by a fuel-efficient Cat engine that delivers high performance while minimizing fuel consumption and emissions. The crusher's intelligent control system provides real-time monitoring of key operating parameters and allows for remote control of the machine. 1. Metso Lokotrack LT200HP. This is a mobile cone crusher that is designed for secondary and tertiary crushing applications. It is commonly used in quarrying, mining, and recycling industries to crush a wide range of materials, including hard rock, limestone, and granite. The crusher is equipped with a Nordberg HP200 cone crusher, which provides high performance and reliability. It has a large feed opening of 210mm x 1370mm, which allows it to handle large feed sizes of up to 185mm. The machine has a highly efficient and reliable direct drive system that ensures high torque and power transfer, maximizing productivity. It is equipped with a highly efficient screening system that ensures high-quality end products with minimal oversized material. The crusher's intelligent control system provides real-time monitoring of key operating parameters and allows for remote control of the machine. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comment section below what video you will like to see next. Make sure you subscribe, like, turn on the bell icon, and click on the screen to check out the next video.